The walls were glass. They looked out upon color and fantasy.